This is great.
The joy of
having a game break on you in your favor and against it. But yeah, no, we lost. Well, first, let's,
Oh, we gotta do this again?
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus! Well, we should probably make a save state just in case one of us gets snowman to death again.
Yep.
If maybe I guess we could cut this out?
Yeah, but I don't think it's gonna take that long. Alright. One.
It's not even the taking that long part, it's the idea that we managed to kill the game with probably something...
With a status effect?
With a status effect. Oh, jeez. So we've had two pretty good, bugs today. One where we clipped up to the correct path of the dungeon, and we killed the game.
Yeah. Also, somehow, because you turned yourself off.
Oh.
But don't worry. As soon as...
To be honest, this is probably faster anyway.
Yeah. Yeah, it's because we... Oh no, it's because we loaded the state. And you didn't hit start. Alright. So I'm going to go through this tiny cutscene and then start our little new save state. Nope.
Go away.
We actually...
Piss off.
Wait a sec, we actually haven't saved or slept at the inn. We saved before sleeping. So I will actually go this, and we will save this time, just so we don't have to go through the rigmarole at all. The number is still 634.
Isn't it 364?
Nope, 634.
Oh god. Yep, I'm paying a lot of attention to this video game.
You weren't even paying attention to having entered the number.
Yep.
Okay. Just so we're clear.
I really do like this game and I am engaged, but I am...
Mentally elsewhere.
I'm here to beat things up.
Yeah. You and the main character.
I'm here to save my village and beat stuff up.
And my village is already saved, so... Point me at it.
Can we just go around?
Yeah, we can.
Yeah, fuck that. This is not even waste magic.
This asshole, we don't have to waste magic on. Yet, anyways. This asshole.
Yeah. Yes.
This asshole. Magic.
You can never touch one again. Oh, wait, the whole thing.
Hit X.
X?
Yeah. The other one. Up top.
X?
X.
Oh, I'm...
At the top. Yeah, now, Salamando, Fireball, Select All.
Bomb-throwing fish is doomed.
These fish we have to give bit of a shit about. But, because we're going to be clever,
I'm too close to your mom at work. Although apparently I didn't hit you either, so we're even in the past.
Well, actually, come back down.
Okay.
Otherwise, the stupid sprite will be stupid.
They're not difficult to fight, just...
Just go up, go up, go up.
Yeah, okay.
Alright. We cannot be frosty anymore.
Right to little left.
Ooh, okay. Woo!
There we go!
You're a woman!
I'm Dialect's girl. No, Dialect. Of course. Dialogue's been draining people's energies through into the east. Like in Pandora, but why is dialogue? Note that Hermy doesn't say any dialogue.
I don't have to say shit.
Yeah. And see.
Oh, is her dad Gemma?
No.
Oh no. Thank you for not elaborating on anything about what happened 15 years ago.
Where would I? I need my medicine.
I don't want to know lore. That's fine. Shex. Gestar. Fauna.
Over where? What, huh? To a lady, talking to the kids.
It's... Oh, okay.
Just so long as you're only playing. Otherwise, it sucks.
Alright. Well, I'd like some salient details on exactly what the fuck is going on here.
Nope. Here we go.
Tiger Kapu!
This is a really quick turnover for equipment, and I don't care.
So, I watched some Tiger Mask W with a friend of ours on Audacity, and Reizoko, Jesus, I need to watch more Tiger Mask W. I don't know why I didn't watch it when it was coming out.
So, I'd like to point out that we have now, because of that glorious upgrade, we have emptied our funds.
It was worth it.
It really was. We also didn't sell off most of our things.
Yeah.
Boom!
Tiger
But also, Tiger Suit. This is the one I will never sell.
That's fair.
because it's just so...
That's amazingly dumb.
Yeah.
It's also really good defense, so...
Yeah.
Heroes of the world dressed in tiger underoos.
Alright, now to just sell off stuff and maybe we can afford two more of the frosty rings.
I think we should just buy more tiger masks in case.
Oh, yeah.
What if one of them gets ripped while we're in the ring?
Then they might know our secret. Sell them. Yes.
We got a good little bit of cash back.
Yeah. Just the price of the tiger equipment is so ludicrous.
It is worth it.
Oh, it is.
Look
at the sellback price.
Jesus.
Yeah.
I guess they also figure that at this point you're probably still grinding for money, so you'll come back for the tiger outfits, but...
Yeah, I mean, it's not an unfair idea.
Made at least most of our money back. So.
Yeah. Now to just buy. Oop. But yeah. The hat. $63.75. And $7,100. For the bikini.
Damn.
But mom it's, cosplay.
But it's... I was gonna say it's less fabric, but if it's a cosplay item, then yeah,
exactly.
I can see what... I can see the price.
And make sure to equip your new bangle.
Her description. Have you seen her?
Oh, she just acts weird.
What's her description? What does she look like?
Acts weird.
Okay.
Sir, do you remember what your wife looks like? No, I don't remember much of anything these days.
What year is it, sir? Who is president?
Bob Vila?
Yes. You are in your right mind.
Your reaction.
Alright. I'm just gonna stop talking. I invite these things into my life.
Yeah, this is true. He is actually right. Something is hidden under the coral to the south once you can get to the world map. Seriously, she's a bugger to find. Hope, where are you? Oh, there she is. Oh, dear.
I wouldn't do that, small child.
Never accept candy from Fana.
Especially if Fana is in a Vanna. I tried so hard.
Oh, right, yes.
Is this the ruins?
Hey! It's someone we know.